Pursuant to Clause 8 of Rule 20, the unfinished business is the vote on the motion of the gentlewoman from Texas, Ms. Granger, to suspend the rules and pass H.R. 7463. On which the yeas and nays are ordered, the clerk will report the title.
H.R. 7463, a bill making further continuing appropriations for fiscal year 2024 and for other purposes.
The question is, will the House suspend the rules and pass the bill? Members will record their votes by electronic device. This is a 5-minute vote. Have all members... On this vote, the yeas are 320, the nays are 99. Two-thirds being in the affirmative, the rules are suspended, the bill is passed, and without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.